Ladies and gentlemen, like 2 days ago, Kenneth was rushed to the hospital twice. So I was worried whether he was nervous because he was getting married or you ate something. And we were talking at home. I said, maybe he's very nervous. That's why he's sick. But you look okay? My grandchild getting married, you know, this is the first time. And I'm really, really, really very happy for both of you. I know, of course, I've seen Kenneth grow. I've seen his, you know, Kenneth has a very good heart, very kind, and now that he met you, my goodness, I hope you have 10 children. I need great grandchildren. You see, I only have 7 grandchildren, including you, Nayu. But anyway, thank you very much. Now at least I have another family now, the family of Tiny. Thank you very much for accepting my grandson into your family. And I'm very happy to be part of your family now. Kenneth asked me, Mamita, can you please sing in my wedding song? I'll sing a song for him and for all of you. And I want to thank all of you for coming. For coming this evening, ladies and gentlemen, all the people who helped Jackie with the preparation. I was not able to help Jackie at all. I was abroad, but anyway, I'm very, very happy, especially John Knight. John Knight and Val and Gus, parang nasa Channel 7 pa rin ako when I see all of you. You know, so it's a wonderful thing, you know, kasi talaga mga real friends, you know. So I want to thank all of you who helped, okay? Para sa inyo.